Hi, I'm Soumya. Welcome to the module, Use GCP to Build Your Apps. In this module, you'll focus on leveraging GCP resources and serverless managed services to build applications. So far in this course, you've learned what GCP is and why you should have a solid platform before beginning a GCP transfer. Now, in this module, you'll learn how to build apps directly in GCP. The main objective of this module is to discover the different compute options in GCP. To achieve this goal, you'll need to meet the following learning objectives. Explore the role of compute options in the cloud. Describe how to build and manage virtual machines. Explain how to build elastic applications using autoscaling. And explore platform as a service options by leveraging App Engine. You'll also be able to discuss how to build event-driven services utilizing cloud functions. And explain how to containerize and orchestrate applications with Google Kubernetes Engine, also referred to as GKE. This agenda shows the topics that make up this module. You'll start by learning about compute options in the cloud. You'll then move on to finding out how to build and deploy apps using Compute Engine and how to create a virtual machine by completing a hands-on lab. You'll then discover how to configure elastic apps with autoscaling and explore how App Engine can run your applications without having you manage the infrastructure. The second lab of the module will allow you to create a small App Engine application that displays a short message. You'll then move on to finding out about event-driven programs with cloud functions before completing another lab where you'll create, deploy, and test a cloud function using the Google Cloud Shell command line. You'll finish the module learning about containerizing and orchestrating apps with Google Kubernetes Engine before ending with a short quiz and a recap of the key learning points from the module.